SR is which function to deal with the left-hand limit. So you don't need to graph this, but here is 0. Here's the limit that we're trying to find 0. This function is for all the functions that are less than 0. So that's going to be your left hand. And then this function is for all values that are greater than 0. So that's going to be your right-hand limit. Would you guys agree with me? So if we're going to say the limit as x approaches 0 from the left is going to be of x plus 1. And the limit as x approaches 0, that has to equal the limit as x approaches 0 from the right, which is going to be x squared plus 1. Okay? Now, it really doesn't matter. The left and the right is really just saying that the that's like the direction. So all we really need to do is do 0 plus 1 has to equal 0 squared plus 1. 1 equals 1. So therefore, the limit is obviously they both are equal to 1. That is going to be our limit of our piecewise function. Does that kind of make sense? For the limit to exist, the left and the right hand have to be equal to each other. Look at the graph. For the limit to exist, they have to be equal, right?